Hollywood, the United States Navy, the greatest Navy in the world, presents Your Star Time with Ray Sinatra and his orchestra. And as our singing skipper, one of young America's favorite stars. This is High Averback inviting you for the United States Navy and its Naval Reserve to come aboard for music and song. And here on deck, ready to take over the helm of our vocal flagship, is your skipper star, Mario Lanza. Friends, Your Star on this presentation of Your Star Time takes time to tell you about all the things you are.
The promised kiss of springtime that makes the lonely winter seem long. You are the breathless hush of evening that trembles on the brink of a lovely song. You are the angel glow that lights a star. The dearest things I know
has an important message from your Navy.
Are any of you young men looking for a good deal? Well, all kinds pick from these days, as many as there are in a deck of cards. But by all odds, the best deal for you is the one you get in the Navy. If you want to learn a trade, the Navy has about 70 of them to offer. Many of them will serve you in good stead if you go back to civilian life. While doing your Navy job, there's the chance to see the world. There's action, adventure. You're always in line for promotion. And there's a chance to retire with a monthly paycheck before you're too old to enjoy life. All this can mean a good deal to you. So see your nearest Navy recruiter today for all the details. Now Ray Sinatra and crew all set to bring you his vivid version of the Carioca. Mario Lanza returns to his post, and surrounded by the crew in blue, he sings, "The Song Is You."
I hear music when I look at you, a beautiful theme of every dream I ever knew. Down deep in my heart, I hear it play. I feel it start, then melt away. I hear music when I touch your hand, a beautiful melody from some enchanted land. Down deep in my heart, I hear it say, "Is this the day?" Inside of me, why can't I let it go? Why can't I let you know? Why can't I let you know the song my heart would sing? That beautiful rhapsody of love and youth. and spring. The music is sweet, the words are true, the song is you. Inside of me, why can't I let it go? Why can't I let you know? Why can't I let you know the song my heart would sing? That beautiful rhapsody of love and youth and spring. The music is sweet. The words are true, the song is you.
Here's an offer for young college men to think about. It's no fly-by-night proposition either, but on second thought, perhaps it is. For when you learn to fly with the Navy, you will learn to fly around the clock, by night as well as by day. If you're a young man turned 18 but not yet 27, with 2 years of college to your credit, find out how you can be a Naval Aviation Cadet. At Navy's Annapolis of the Air, you get the finest flight training money can buy. In no time at all, you learn to solo, win a Naval Aviator's Wings of Gold, and go on to fly with the fleet as a commissioned officer. For details about Navy's flight training offer, go to any Navy recruiting station today or write to NAVCAD, that's N-A-V-C-A-D, NAVCAD, Washington 25, D.C.
Well, that about does it for today. But I'll be back on another session of your StarTime show before long. And say, girls, here's a last-minute reminder. Now, if you are 18 and can qualify, there's a job for you in Navy Blue. So long, everybody.
Thank you, Mario Lanza, and our guest conductor, Ray Sinatra. Friends, be sure to listen when this station once again brings you another Your Star Time show, with Buzz Adlam and his orchestra, plus young America's favorite singing stars, Rosemary Clooney, Clark Dennis, Evelyn Knight, Mario Lanza, Kurt Massey, Giselle McKenzie, and Lena Romay. This program is transcribed in Hollywood and presented through the cooperation of the Hollywood Coordinating Committee. It is written and directed by Al Simon, produced by Edison von Ottenfeld for the United States Navy Recruiting Service. This is High Averback, battening down the hatches on another broadcast of Your Star Time.
This is the voice of the Navy, reminding all Americans that on the sea, in the depths beneath the sea, and in the skies above the sea, our men in blue are serving you.